Hello beautiful people, welcome back again to my YouTube channel. In today's video, we'll be making a natural and healthy drink that you can give to your kids instead of giving them sugary drinks that is often high in calories and can contribute to childhood obesity. The name of the drink is hibiscus tea. It's best used for kids who have phlegm or cold. It's also high in vitamin C and antioxidants. Okay, first on my list is pineapple. Very ripe pineapple, use ripe pineapple. We're using cloves too, we're using Zobo sticks, go to those, and also Zobo. We're using this, the hibiscus flower, and then vitamin C. Okay, please use your, okay, we're using ginger too, don't forget that. Please, if this is your first time seeing my video, kindly subscribe, click on the bell notification to get notified when I post new videos. Okay, the first thing we're going to do now is to clean up our hibiscus flower. I'm cleaning it up to remove every form of sand or whatever that is in it. Can you see that? So you clean it up with a sieve to remove any dirt or chaff in it. The next thing I'm going to do is to run water over it, wash it. Don't use lots of water so all the color and flavor will not go off. Just use little water and run over it, as you can see in the video. Then pour it into a pot, as you can see. Then add the Zobo sticks. I'll be adding my cloves, as you can see, so, and I'm adding the vitamin C into it, into the pot. The next thing I'll be doing is to clean up my pineapple, as you can see. Please use the ripe pineapple. Don't use unripe pineapple when making your hibiscus tea or Zobo drink. Thank you to my returning subscribers. I'm so grateful that you keep watching my video, supporting me. Thank you, thank you, thank you. So I'm going to pour the pineapple peel into this hibiscus flour, because pineapple peel has lots of vitamins and nutrients, and it also gives a natural flavor. And then I'll add my ginger. I add it with the back. I don't peel the back away. And then add water to cover it up. At this point, I'm preparing my pineapple juice. As you can see, I prepared the juice. I noticed that the pineapple is not enough. That's why I'm cutting more to add to it. I just intend to put all of them so it can add natural flavor to it, and I will not have to add sugar. So this is the pineapple now. You add little water, very small water. I'm done blending it now. You can see. I'll pour it into a mesh, into a sieve, or if you have a cheesecloth, you can use that also. But I prefer using this because it's actually faster for me. And then use the stick and turn it over to extract the juice from it. Please turn on your bell notification to get notified when I post any new video. I also share tips on how to grow children's hair on this channel, how to make healthy meal for children, how to ensure that their food is up to date, healthy weight gain meals too. I share it on this channel. Please do well to check my other videos. Okay, I'm done now. Let's check our Zobo that is on fire. See, it's boiling. It's been over, I soaked it for over 30 minutes, and you can see it's properly boiled. See all the nutrients, you can see the color popping out. This Zobo looks so nutritious, it's so healthy. But it has pineapple, it's going to be having pineapple juice in it, it's going to be having the peel of the pineapple. So I'm going to sieve it the way I'm doing, like in this video. I'm actually using the spoon sieve to ensure that it was easier for me to remove the contents in the water. Then after doing this, the next thing I'm going to do is I'm going to pour it over this sieve to ensure that this water goes out completely. And I'll be using the double sieving method. I will sieve it twice so that there will be no particles or content in this drink or in this juice. We want to make it to be free of all this stuff, as you can see. Okay, it's very hot, so I was trying to be very careful at this point so I don't get burned. So I'll just keep it for a while and let it sit down and get cold. And before I will add any other thing I intend to add into this. This drink is very safe for children, 5 years and above, because it helps them to keep their digestive system okay. It combats anemia. Okay, I'm adding my pineapple juice at this point, as you can see. Then I'm going to stir it and then add my pineapple flavor. I have a pineapple powder in the house. I got it from the market. So you add your pineapple powder to it. After doing this, I'm going to stir, stir, stir. Hibiscus tea is actually rich in antioxidants that help to protect the body from damage caused by harmful molecules known as free radicals. It also helps to improve heart health. Thank you for watching my video. I'll see you in the next one. Bye.